Hey, what's up guys? Joe here and welcome to 365 WebEx. So a quick one today. I ran into a problem, and I think a lot of you might have in one way or the other encountered this type of error. And this can be very annoying. So I goes into my email to check, and according to what this this message is saying here, WordPress is telling me, it says an authentication code has been sent to the email address associated with your account. Look for an email with login authentication code in the subject line. So I'm expected to go into my email, look for a certain code. I come into my email and there's nothing. So if you're like me, who gets into this type of problem, how do you resolve this? Well, I'm here to save you. What you do, as you can see, I troubleshoot, I research to see if there's a solution out there, but I couldn't find any. So for example, to show you what I'm talking about, if I come here, right click and say search, you can see I've researched and there's not even a video, and that which is the reason why I'm making this video, by the way. There's no video that highlights this problem. So that is what I'm trying to do here, to show you that look, you are not alone. Let's go to the solution, and if I come down here, so after so much of digging and finding no solution, what I now did was I went into my plugins. Like, I'm using Hostinger for those of you who know. So I came here and I tap on this security here, which is one good thing about Hostinger. Hostinger gives you the power to actually see quote unquote in real time what is going on with your plugins. So I come down here and under installed plugins, you can see every other plugins after this two is up to date, and this one is not. So this is the plugin that is causing this problem, iTheme Security Pro. So let me see. Let's try an update. As you can see, there's no way to update this plugin. This site was transferred to me to work on, and I discovered this problem. Let me see, these two plugins, they are vulnerable plugins. I can't for some reasons I can't update them. So what I did is deactivate the two of them, and let's check if the site is going to work now. So you see the previous message. Let me zoom in right there. You can see this is the message it's giving me. Okay, for security reasons, I'm going to just show you that this stuff is working, but then I'm going to protect my client's site and privacy. Okay, so as you can see, WordPress itself needs to be updated. So let's click here. And update to 6.1.1. So for some of you who are not actually using HostGinger, what I recommend you do is go and deactivate all your plugins, of course, from your back end, all right, from your cPanel, deactivate all your plugins, and of course, all deactivate. It's either you deactivate all of them and start logging and start activating them one after the other to actually see which one is causing the problem. But if you're using HostGinger like me, then you just follow the steps that I just showed you. I guess this should work for you. So WordPress is up to date now, as you can see. Now, what I discovered is these guys have not updated this website for the past 7 years. That is not good, okay? And of course, and that is why they just lose a client or a customer. And luckily, luckily for me, I just earned a customer. Well, I'm going to do all I can to keep this customer. But then that is what you get when you don't do your homework. Okay. So guys, thank you for watching, and see you next time in another video. Bye-bye. Please do subscribe to the channel and hit the notification button. Like the video and let's comment below. And of course, like I always say, you are free to scrutinize and criticize, but please do that constructively, okay? Thank you guys. See you next time in another video. Bye.